On est perdu.
Mais pas grave, t'as oublié.
Ah, my friend. How are you? Thank you very much. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Even though you know about the difference between the refugee peoples, but it's not the full situation. You know the full situation, so yes. He will tell you the full things. Most of the people in the camp, they really would like to go to that country. They really would like to resettle. They don't want to live in the camp. Only a few of them want to go back to Burma and live in the camp. There are over 40,000 people in the camp. 2,000 people are already registered in who can sing 2005, and then people who can after 2005, over 20,000 people they are not registered. People who are registered, they have chance to go to that country, and they have the Thai government allowed them to go to that country. But there is some big problem in the camp is a person who don't have registration. Thai government didn't give the registration card, and then the country cannot ask many to come to their country.
Thai government ga 1951
Refugee convention. In 2051, in refugee convention ceremony, the Thai government didn't sign that, because he said that he is not responsible for the refugee people.
Yeah.
He said that he just accept the refugee people to camp in his country, but he have no responsibility for those people, for give them registration or something like that. As a result, refugee people are not registered and they have no chance to go to that country. So in the refugee law, they said that we cannot keep the refugee in the camp no longer than 3 years. If we keep them longer than 3 years, they will feel like physically and mentally problems, and they were faced with many difficulties. There are many people who live here more than 3 years, because it starts from 2006 and 2013, so it's 8 years, so more than 3 years. These people who live here longer than 3 years, they should send to that country, the safety place, but they didn't send them. They just keep them here. If Thai government understand us, if he feels like us, he can give us like a human rights. But if he doesn't understand us, so it looks like he breaks the human rights. Because of he kept the refugee people to live here, there are many crimes happen, like a murder, rape, thief, how can I say?
Gambling
or something like this. So there are many crimes happen in the camp because of people live here for a long time and they face with difficulties, so they feel like mentally and physically problems.
I saw in Newport, when I went to Newport, there are people who are voluntary security force in Newport camp in 2011. There are no people who make kind of police to keep people safe. No, there is nothing like this in the camp. Is there?
Well, no.
Really? In Newport camp, there is. Newport camp.
No.
It is organized. In Newport camp, it's organized. Every sector has some police. There is even a small jail in Newport camp.
My godfather said that our Mela camp is the biggest camp in Thailand. So the police cannot control all the people in the camp.
Yes, but there is some Voluntary police people, yes. Anyway, there are some, yes.
No.
There is no.
No police. Okay.
Because I don't talk about Thai police. It's about Burmese people.
Oh, you mean the security?
Yes.
Security.
Yes, there is some security. Yes.
Yeah, we have security.
Yes.
But they cannot control their own people. Because security is Karen. The people who rap are Karen. They cannot control each other.
Hello.
Why these problems are happening is because there are many situations is changed in the camp. The education level is very low, and then the medical care is very low, and then they also reduce the ration, so the crimes are happening again and
again. Jono wa gu diu la de so da ga Bama bi ga nyin ban ma nei set ma khan ma chaw phat pi la.
The reason that we came here is we afraid of Burmese military will depress us or will defeat us, so we came here. We very thank you that the Thai government gave us a chance to stay here, and then the EU organization gave us ration to eat. The reason that we came here is we have free food or we have free to stay. It's not the real reason. The main reason that we came here is we really would like to stand on our foot. We want to find good job and we want to get our own money. Many people we think that we have free food and we have free to live here and we will be very happy, but it's not the real situation. We are not happy to stay here. Because it's not safe for us to live here, and it has no guarantee for our life. So we would like to stand on our foot. We would like to have dignity, and we would like to have grandee for our life. The situation here is we have talent, we can do it, but we have no chance to show our talent.
So
So we stay here like a prisoner.
No, di lo myo a cha yi tha tha de kha ma chu no sit pain san ya yu pain san ne cha sin a cha sin me du set de paw paw la la ga bu du ma ta won shi song le so thai su ya
because of the bad situation like we have many crimes and we many people are depressed they're suffering from their mental and physical problem these problems are because of the Thai government
dia go phie shin ne ni ye chwe tha me le bu pi da ne ma lo law bu da phie shin ne ni ga
the thing that it is notthey cannot solve like they just allow them to stay allow us to stay here and fit here is not the way that they solve the problem
နောက်ကဘာပြောတင်လဲဆိုတော့ဒီလိုမျိုးထားထားတဲ့ကုန်ကြစီတကယ်အများကြီးရှိတယ်အခုရှင်မှာလဲဝန်တော့ဝန်ဖြစ်တာဝန်ကြီးထိုင်းမှာလဲတာဝန်ကြီ
း if theKeep a lot of money in the camp, it will cost a lot of money and it will be very difficult for the donor who donates food or things for the camp.
Now, who is it? I'm going to say, 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 I'm going to say.
So the thing that we can solve is, Thai government needs to give us opportunity to stand on our feet and find the way that we were safe or we can find we can have our own money or something like that.
Thai Shua ma le taung yu mo po yo do me. Di donor ri anei ne le asu shin ne le tu lo a ho tu le kong ja si le tat da do.
If they do as our desire, Thai government will lessWe have less duty and the donor also need to give only a few money for the few people.
အဲ့တော့ဒီဟာကသူတို့ထိုင်းဆိုရလဲစဉ်းစားဖို့လိုတယ်။ထိုင်းဆိုရမှာလဲတာဝန်ရှိတယ်။တာဝန်ရှိတာကိုမသိကြလား
။ So Thai government need to take responsibility for this problem.
အဲ့တော့သူ့မှာမလုပ်ပေးတဲ့အကြောင်းကတော့မသိလို့မဟုတ်ဘူးအကျိုးမဲ့ရှိလို့ထင်တယ်အဆုံးတရားတော့အကျိုးမဲ့ရှိတယ်
I thought that he benefit from this he benefit from this problem I think
အဲ့တော့အခုကျွန်တော်တို့မှာဖြစ်နေတာဗာလဲဆိုတော့ခါကျတော့တတရနိုင်ငံလဲခေါ်ဖို့ရှိပါတယ်ဒီကမလွတ်တဲ့ခါကျတော့
The country would like to take many people in the camp, but the Thai government didn't allow them to go there, so we cannot go there, and the country cannot call people.
Come here, so in general, you may be young, we don't have young people. Come out to young people, we cannot. Is that your kind?
So.So I would like to ask you to show the whole world that we have faced with this problem.
လူအများကြီးတိပြီးတော့မလုပ်ခွေးတာအရေးမကြီးဘူး လူတစ်ယောက်နှစ်ယောက်ကစိတ်ဝင်စားပြီးအလုပ်လုပ်ပြီးထိရောက်တယ်လို့ကျွန်တော်ယုံကြည
် If a few people can solve our problem directly, I will be very pleased.
အဲ့တော့ကျွန်တော်တို့ကအဲ့ဒီမျှော်လင့်ချက်တစ်ခုနဲ့ရှင်သန်နေရတယ်
We just survive for this this hope to go to that country. Many people die here because they have no hope and no.
And also the healthcare is absolutely bad. Healthcare.
Malaysia may sa sa muna ayon tigrebe lolo yaya o suya niya.
ကျမရေဆောဆောင်မှုဆိုတာဒီမှာကျွန်တော်တို့ခွဲစိတ်ခံမရှိဘူးလေတမ်းမှန်ရိုက်တာမရှိဘူးအစ်စီကြီးရိုက်တာမရှိဘူးလို့အဲတော့တမ်းမှန်ကျွန်တော်တို့ဟောပေါ့နော်ဒီ treatment ပေါ့ဒီဆေးထိုးဆေးတိုက်ပဲရှိတယ်
For healthcare is not absolutely bad, but they have not enough support. Like we don't have operation room, we don't have X-ray, so it is very bad for the old people who live here, because old people have many disease and they need to do X-ray, or sometimes you need to do operation. So we need
yes, and it's the same in Metau clinic. They have no X-ray. They have to bring people to Mesot hospital and to pay. Yes, and they only have a echography in Metau clinic. Yes.
The
Metau clinic, because they don't have operation rooms or they don't have X-ray, they send people to the hospital, Metau hospital, but they need to give pain, so they cannot afford for many people to send to the Mesa hospital, so they just send the people who are nearly to death.
Eh, biar macam tu, cara nak ralau bego, no? Di tempat lau, gua di mana tapi.
So in here, the medical care in here, they just take care for the fever or some very.
Nothing for dentist.
Ah no.
If you were to take off one of your tooth,
you have to go to Metau.
Yeah.
For
the eyes also. Even though they tax eye, they just give the ready-made glasses, not the right power. So if we want to have right power, we need to go to Mesot clinic. Yeah, we had to pay.
Yes, and also it's dangerous because you have no ID. So on the road, if there's a checkpoint, the police can make problems. Yes.
Yeah. If we want to go to Mesa, we need to go to the office and write the signature from the camp leader, and then we have to give 250 baht for this signature.
If you want to go to Mesa for anything?
Yeah.
Why?
So there are many things happen in the camp that you don't know, like they ask tests from the refugee people, like who have shop. They had to give tests to the camp leader. So, and he said that he have detail. He can show you.
The Russian lucid out, no? Lucid below shin. So, no, so, I'll be able to show you. But,
when they check for the Russians, when they give back our Russian book, we need to give 10 back. Every shops in the camp, they need to give tests to the camp leader. every shop, every kind of shop, like a food shop, clothes shop, or every shop need to give tax.
How much?
Not the same tax, not the same price. For example, some shop need to give 300, some shop need to give 500, 1000.
Every month?
For the people who have motorbike in the camp, they need to give 300 monthly and 500 for a year. 500
Every month 300 and every year 500.
You can ask them, you can ask who ride the motorbike, they get the receipt. There are so many gambling in the camp because if you want to do gambling, you need to give money to the camp leader and you can do gambling freely. You can see it when you walk on the road, the gambling.
Who is the camp leader? Who is he?
The camp leader is he is Thai.
Camp leader is a camp committee. Who is camp commander?
These tethers were asked by camp commander. The camp commander asked the tethers to give the test to give him, like the money.
The tether?
The test, T-A-S, test.
Test?
Yes.
Yes.
It's like money to give him, but he asked the camp leader to collect the money. The camp commander is Thai, the camp leader is Karen.
Okay? No?
Just take a rest first.
Yeah. So every family has to give 10 baht per month.
Per month.
Yes.
And also other camp need to give like this.
Yes.
When we go and take rations, we need to give the bag that they take. They put rice or they put charcoal. We have to give money for this bag.
More money.
Yes. So 10 baht for one bag.
10 baht for one bag.
Yeah.
Really? So it's much more than 10 baht per month.
Yeah.
It's 10 baht minimum plus 10 baht for each bag.
Yeah. But one thing that when you come and get ration, if you can give back the bag, you don't need to give 10 baht. If you cannot give that, you have to give 10 baht for the bag.
Now the Russian is in the same way, we have to send the 2 kilos of money. We have to send the 2 kilos of money. We have to send the 2 kilos of money. We have to send the 2 kilos.
So when we go and get ration, when they measure the ration, it's not the full measurement. They take off little, like that. so we don't get full ration. Even though they write down 50 kilo in the book, they just give 45 kilo or something like that. The thing that we just said, how do we feel? But we cannot do anything for this problem. The thing that I have said is I don't want to complain, but the things are benefit for the Thai government. In my point of view, I thought that they keep us here to stay here because they have benefit from us. If we stay here, they will get support from the NGO or UNHCR, so they keep us here and they don't allow us to go to that country. It's not only for the Russian, it's also for the medical care, for the education, for the shelter, for the building houses or something like that. The money that Thai government spend on refugee people, food and shelter, is about 18 million. And we heard about that the Thai government also take money from the education or from the medical care or something like that. Oh, not only for the Russian, but also with the medical care, with the education, they take some money from the donor. So we would like to decide. We would like to decide by ourselves. Where we like to go, where we would like to live, where we would like to stay, where we like to walk. We just want to decide by ourselves. But the Thai government stopped at that, like, we cannot decide by ourselves. So we thought that they have many benefits from this kind of problems, that it is that the things that we know are very few. There are a lot of things that they have benefit from us. Because of refugee, that many NGOs came into Thailand and many UNHCR came and stayed in Thailand, so they got a lot of money from this kind of organization, because they come here and they rent a house or they stay here, they spend money, so Thai government got a lot of money from them.
I see. And also, do you know the organization Right to Play? Is it doing good work? Or
handicap, Right to Play.
Right to Play is good?
Or Right to Play, yeah, I love that one.
Because in Nupo camp there was a problem. A monk told me about the problem with Right to Play.
Because
don't know.
We don't know. We don't really know about the situation, so he cannot tell me.
Hello. Abu Chalaru Maga, KK Bao Miazwane, Pinay Bumbe Kanea. Now, Kajano Dima, security, Nene, so you can go, no? You bet. You know, 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 you know,
We are also we are defeated by the Thai government, also the security who work here.
Hello, Tula. Hello, Lola.
Where the meetup is?
Hello, Dipya. Then I have a feeling that you are going to be prepared. Yeah, the owner of Thai security is also in town. Bawang kita sama, lulu bawang mah, lulu siap salah ni, sih, bukan sih lah, sih kau siap.
So the security who work here and then the Thai security, they work together and they took benefit from the refugee people.
Kalau siap salah, sudah kerja lo, aku jangan lo bego terus soalan ni, isi siap. Kuat ni, mesra kuat ni, lemah ni kuat ni, tiada ni soalnya, sahaja tu saya boleh ni, pesan tahu.
For example, if we go to Mesra and when we come back, if we bring some food or some things like some rice cooker or if we buy something, they ask money to give them.
Nak kata dia ni cuci jual mah, dah kaya mesra tu ada soalnya, wakau mah, tukau mah, so dah ni day ni, day ni turu.
And another example is when the people go outside the camp to cut down some bamboo or something like that. They ask those people to give the knife to them, and they just ask them to go back. And then they keep the knife, and they use in their farm or their
They are
walk.
Now, look how about this, Dima, a group. So, I walk. Yeah, y'all know it, do you? Honey. Hanaga, say, what they will pass on with Lazin Jiko.
And another example is if they saw people who sell alcohol, they arrest them. And then they didn't arrest them. Really, they just arrest them and ask for the money for monthly.
Now, go the doka de piso in the segego, canal you don't, but some of you like book.
And also, they ask the refugee people who taxi in the camp, who ride a motorbike as a taxi in the camp. They just asked them to send them to some places and they didn't give them money.
Bobby Sura Balas, the Thai security, look how they may model.
The worst thing is Thai security, they get married with a refugee woman. It's not the legally. They marry with the refugee woman, but not legally.
Living together.
It's like living together.
Hey, guys, there are the middle of the day. That through low generation, high generation, young generation, we shall find.
So those women who get married with the Thai security, they if they want something, they ask the Thai security to find money.
Just now, enough to tell you. Hey, Raga, do a ballet solo. He also comes from today. Maybe she was a little bit.
There is one woman who who is my neighbor, she is living together with Thai security.
Kham Song, that's
his name. His name is Tam Song.
Kham Song.
Tam Song.
Kham Song. That's your neighbor, Kham. You got... You got that also on your own. Which other will be there? Was it also will be there? TVN. Deck, no, satellite that be there. You get it that way, be there. City will be there. Hello, Joy.
She boasts herself that she got washing machine, she got fridge, and she got the electricity things at her house, and she boasts to the other people.
TV and deck, your satellite, your friend.
TV and decks and satellite.
To go get a little deal. Hello, Piatana Babir, so Tara Emma, Vita.
The problem that the problem happened is I also take electricity.
Hello, today's time, Chenoga, Tsanya, my boy, we Chao, whom we pay to be testing.
For the electricity, I need to give Bible Way School for the electricity test. I give test to the school for the electricity.
Hello, Daddy Chima. Two name my Daddy Dre, two go, but some Tao Maya.
When I get the electricity, the woman who get married with the Thai security, she came and asked him to give her money because he live in his in her session for
1,500 baht.
I didn't give them. Because of I didn't give them money, they call me and they threaten me.
在这边的话，没背不准，没打票没，没票差了就没有票。
They said if you don't give me money, I will cut down your electricity, and then they cut down the electricity.
这种没打，打打打不白讲了，没，就过。
My electricity is took only 1 week and then it's cut down. So I go and ask Ken Commander to help me.
So then, Ken Commander, who led the Lenin, so that's the same woman over there, not allowed to work.
Ken Commander didn't do any investigation about this problem and it's still about 2 months.
This is for you. Dinner molam for you.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
So he has no electricity for 2 months, and then finally the commander decided that to keep it in electricity.
To give him electricity.
Yes.
Now you have.
After he get back his electricity, Five months later, the Bible Way School came and cut down the electricity.
Ah, this happened after.
Yeah.
I see.
Because they give 100 houses electricity.
Hello, Dada.
And Christine, what about your own parents? What happened?
When I was 5 years old, my parents get divorced. And my mother moved to China and she never came back again. And I never keep in touch with her. And also, a few years later, my father remarried again. And he lived with his new family. But I don't want to live with this new family, so I just stay with my grandparents. And then when I finish 10th standard, I really would like to go to English class and computer class, but my grandparents cannot afford me to send to this training. So my grandmother from my mother's side, she asked me to come to the camp and to attend the English and computer class with free, with no money. I don't need to give money. I just can study English and computer free. So I move here and I study English and computer.
The Bible way
school cut down the electricity who live in the session here, because the woman who live together with the Thai security, she asked her husband to buy for her a motorbike, and he has no money, and he asked one house to give 1,500 each. Every house need to give 1,500 who stay in this session. They cannot afford. And they go and tell the Bible Way School that if people who cannot give us 1,500 money, you need to cut down. And the Bible Way School cannot, they need to accept, because they are under the security, so they accept and they cut down the houses who cannot give the security 1,500.
So, a good thing about it all is security.
The main problem is he shouldn't marry with the refugee woman, because he had three wives, so he needs to find money for those three wives. He is security in the camp and he have not enough money for those women, so he find money for he asks money from the refugee people, so it's not good. It's the main problem.
It
looks like that we fulfill his desire. One of the things that when old woman, she is really sick and she wants to go to a clinic, but she has no money, so she asks money from her daughter who works outside the camp. She work in the farm, and her daughter work in the farm on the farm, and she went to her daughter and she asked money to give her, but her daughter said that I have no money, mother, but just take these vegetables and sell them and save money and go to the clinic. So she take vegetable inside the camp, and then when she arrived at the gate, the security came and asked to give him the vegetable, and she gave him the vegetable. He took the vegetable and he gave his wife and asked her to sell them.
나도 그거 말을 했어. 우리 대리가 말하자. 미반미반미반미반 우리.
This time is this month is the celebration that Burmese the Buddhism they celebrate the Rinchu ceremony. So they bought things that we can make a firework, you know, push firework. They bought from the mesa and they bring in the camp, but the security asked the person who buy this thing to give him, and then he gave his wife, and his wife sell them, and also his wife's daughter play with the firework.
Oh, 뼈면서는 아이 가나리야, 아미아이베, 나이시베. 그래서 뼈면서 가리, 아미아이베서 아이 가나도 그거라 내 찾아라.
If I have to say, there are many things that I can say about the Thai security, but I will stop here.
나르군이야 발레스로 가자라. 저러로 이 만일에 우리가
The main reason that we don't want to go back to Burma is the whole world knows that Burma is getting better, but the real situation is not getting better. Because of the support from the other country, Burma improved, but not the real situation is not improved. The whole world know about the situation.
Agu lolo ze di che gan u ri ga democracy san yong mu shi ze due bian gu bian. Constitution 2008 Constitution.
The Burma 2008 Constitution is not the real constitution like the democracy, so they need to make again.
Wash the hand. I wash my hands.
Yes.
Spice, yes. Chili. No.
No chili.
The same. What's eating? I'm sorry. Eating here.
Yeah. Finish. He just have in the restaurant.
Ah.
He go and pick up my baby.
Ah, yes, good.
To baby.
Smile, baby.
As I have said, that the situation in the Burma will not be very good. So I'm really worried that I'm and the refugee also really worried that they don't want to go back to Burma because the situation is very bad. The Thai and the Thai family organization Mefalo, they do a surveys and send back. They try to do a survey and they plan to send back refugee to Burma. When they came to our camp, they asked questions that is not natural. There is no choice.
Yes.
So we had problem with the Mefalo organization because they asked three questions, but it's like a multiple choice, but we cannot choose. We have to answer all these questions. One is, will you stay here? Two, will you go back to Burma? Three, will you go to that country? So we need to explain all the questions. We need to answer all three questions. And they also said that this survey is not for registration, it's just for the, they just do the survey and they don't, they will not take any responsibility for this, any of this question answer. And we argue each other and then they give a choice that we can answer just two questions. We don't agree with these two questions because the three options are the three options that we can choose only one option, not two or three like this. Because one is stay in Thailand, go back to Burma and go to that country. So for us, we can choose only one question. So we just, we don't agree with them. So we request that for these three questions, there will be only one option, not two or three options. And then the second thing is they need to make again the questions, the question form. They need to remake again. And also, when they rewrite the question again, the refugee people also need to write together with them. When they ask the survey, they use the tablet. It is look like the software, so they can change the answer. So we just ask them to do with the hardware, with the paper. And we request them that if they do not do the three things that we ask them, we will not answer the survey. Because of this problem, we surveyed, we made campaign and over 3,000 people, they signed for us. And then we sent these signs to UNHCR that we don't want to answer the survey. But Mefa Love organization came back again and they said that you need to answer all these questions. If you answer, you will have a chance.
Hey, look, you have to pay. Come on, but this is all. Don't be it. I don't say yet. I don't say. Put on.
When they do the survey, they give 30 baht for one house for the one who helped them. They ask for the youth, the young people who live in the camp to help them, helping the community. So they're helping the community, but they give them, when they do survey, they give them 30 baht for one house. When the people do surveys in one house, they just ask they don't ask with the detail, they just ask like, where's your name, where do you come from, like this, and then finish. So that most of the people, they thought that the Mephalom said that if you answer this question, you will have a chance. So most of the people in the camp, they answer the question because they thought that they have the chance to go to that country. At first, they asked for the young people to help them like a volunteer, not with money. But later, they give them money, so the people who help them, they want money, so they want to do many houses because one house for 30 baht, so they persuade some houses to join the survey. This organization, this Mephalo organization, they got 2.5 billion. Money from the UNHCR. 2.5 billion baht from the UNHCR.
How do you spell the name of the organization?
M-A-E-F-A-L-O-N-G. This organization is under Raya family, and they took money from the UNHCR, 2.1 billion baht. For doing survey for all 7 camps. So I report this problem. They give money to the one who did surveys. They give money, so I report the survey to the UNHCR, and then Mr. James said that I didn't know about this one. I didn't know that they give money to the one who helped them. I just know that like a volunteer. So I will do this one legally. But later, no information came from the UNHCR.
Ero dia ma belum sih lalu sudah kerja lo. Jaga tua guna rum, mau lihat. Ero di mana lo sih lah kau dah cima, tu sabun jalu dah kama, bawa pun si busu lo mah. Sini sekarang itu dia cima tu dah, tu semua kusir ni, kalau ni siapa tak
tahu. When they do survey again, we do camping for the people who doesn't want to answer the survey. It's lesser than the first time because only 390 people sign on the campaign.
Hello, let's get started. Get started. Come on, Louis. Don't want to go to Palu. We are not sure. Because Louis, I'm a few. I'm a good one. I'm a good ประสานตรงใจจ้ะเราเต็มอารมณ์ตัวเลยขาดจ้ะเราตัวไม่เอาเรื่องเจ็บเสียเราขาไม่ใช่เรื่องเก่งดีทัวร์ยังไงเราเย็นขาแช่ไหมเสียงเชื่อเปลี่ยนตัวก็ได้เสียงเชื่อไอ้เราไปเอาคนเยี่ยมเชื่อชอบหมดเต็มอยู่เนาะไม่เอาเรื่องเจ็บเต็มอยู่ยงจีเอาเปล่าเต็มอยู่แต่เด็กนั่งตัวไม่สูงจ้ะอะไรยงจีเอาเปล่าเลยอะไรเชื่อชอบมือสีจ้ะเลยเชื่อชอบมือยงจีเอาเปล่าเลยมาดูก่อนไปเอาเรื่องเจ็บ
We got only 390 people because most of the people who signed on the first campaign, they thought that this survey is they have choice, they have chance to go to that country, and if they do not answer this question, they need to go outside the country, or the Russian will cut down, or they will worry for this problem, so they answer the question. So that for the second campaign, we got only 390 people.
Ada lawa jaga, jaga bila kacau dua dihau sebut siapa. Kita lihat kawan lu terus memang si, lu bela lawa kiri sura, caw dengan tu caw tau ngah lawa kiri tau ngah lawa kiri.
Most of the people answer the surveys, over
caw tau ngah.
Over 6,500 family answered the surveys, and only 1,000 family didn't.
1,500
families didn't answer the survey.
This time.
Yeah.
For the last time.
Erane, tuwa, dijo jaga roba mai piambu, tuwa mai piambu mesuai jejo le, sambil cepu mana dia le.
The main reason that they do survey is they really want us to send back to Burma. So how do we know that this one is because of the surveys, and depend on the questions, we know that they really want us to go back to Burma.
So no kune do ma phang de no thau ne ta se lo la set de la mu de ai dong ga di Cambodia ga mong lu myo de ai lu we khla be lo myo a tin pyan pu lai de 4000 jo.
I didn't know the real years, but it is about 2010 or 2011. The Mayfalo Foundation also do surveys in Cambodia refugee camp, and they sent back 4,000 refugees to to their country by force.
I don't know, so in Thai Suga. Aduh, apa pura solusinya? Di mana faham orang tinggal ber? Tujuh di kuda di musim mana? Neo ber, tujuh neo ber kuasa milo. Lu leda orang tu escort ngarang tu neo ber.
For 4,000 people, they sent back with 5,000 escort to send back their to their country. I heard this news from the DVP from the from television. They broadcast this news for the whole week. So I heard about this news. From this time, the Mephalo Foundation is bearing. They got a bad name because they do surveys and they send people back to their country, so it's not good for the people.
Yes, I see.
I don't want to Mephalo, but Lara will end here. I don't want to look at all the children.
When the they do survey the two I will send you email with the whole things about the surveys and the problems. I will give you the example of survey questions and then the first campaign signature. There will be people who sign on the first campaign. You will see their sign and their name, the one that I show you. Now we send report to the Thai government, Thai Raya family that
King of the Thai.
We sent to the Thai King about the we report that we please think for the refugee people. So for this campaign, we got only 1,000 people signed on the table. We will send to you when we send when we finish sending to the tanking.
Right.
Now they have law that the Mephalo Foundation, Burma government, and then the UNHCR, and then Thai government, they four of them work together and they really will send back the refugee people to Burma. So that we really need to go back to Burma by force. So it's like we must go back, but they just wait for the situation in Burma. If the situation is getting better, they will send back us to Burma.
But
So every organization and every country governments need to know that we lost our human rights, and human rights need also need to help us. So we want them to help us and to solve our problem, because we would like to do whatever we like. We want to decide for our future, for ourselves. Even though Thai government did sign on the
1951 refugee convention.
Even though the Thai government didn't sign on the 1951 refugee convention, the Thai government has the responsibility to allow us to do what we would like to do. Thai government need to understand us and help us, even though he didn't sign on the paper. We accept that he didn't want to sign on the paper, we accept, but he need to understand that we are human and we have human rights. So if he didn't understand us, then it looked like he breached our human rights. All the things that I have said is not for only for the Mela refugee camp, it's for all the refugees who live Thai Burma border. Now we have faced many difficulties, that we have less of medical care, less of education, and less of for example, the leader who lead the camp is always changing, and the rules are not good for the refugee people. And also, our ration is getting lower, and also the Now I am nearly to 60 years old. So I live 50 years under the military of Burma and defeated from by the Burmese people. So I moved here, and when I came here, I also defeated by the Thai government or the camp, the leader in the camp. So I thought that when I can get my human rights and when I can be free and when I can be when I can live peace and safely. When we live in the Burma, the Burma Burmese government defeated us, so we move here, and then the situation in the camp is the same as Burma, so we have no way to escape, nowhere to escape and nowhere to go.
အဲ့တော့ကျွန်တော်တယောက်တည်းလည်းမဟုတ်ဘူးအခုကျွန်တော်မြည်ရွယ်လေးတွေဆိုလို့ရှိရင်တို့ဘွားမျောလင်းချက်တို့ဘွားရှိရယ်ဘယ်လိုစဉ်းစားမလဲကျွန်တော်တို့ရွယ်တယ်ဆိုပညာတရားမဲ့ရွယ်အချိန်တန်နဲ့အိမ်တော်ကြတယ်ကျွန်တော်တို့ရွယ်အိမ်တော်ကြပြီးတော့အခုတို့ဘွားအတွက်ရှိရေးမှာဘာမျောလင်းချက်နဲ့ဘယ်လိုရည်တည်လဲမိသားစုအဲ့လိုပဲလူငယ်အပိုင်းနေရာလေးပညာရေးမှာလေတိုးတက်မှုရှိဘွားမျောလင်း ဲဘဝကိုမျောလင်းကျက်နေနေတရေတရေတရေတနေ့တနေ့နဲ့ပဲဒီဆုံးတဲ့ဒီဆောင်းအောင်ပါ
So for example, for the baby, like my baby age, they have no future. They just stay here and go to school. But the education system is not good. And it's also very, very bad for the young people who live here. They have no choice to go, they have no chance to go to university or join with university. So they lost their opportunities and they don't know what will happen in their future. And also old people who live here, they have no hope. It looks like they just live here and they just wait for the day that they will die. Just stop.
No, I don't stop. I really hope that thanks to this movie, these interviews, that your voices will be heard and that people in the world will take this in account and help you, do something for you because your request is so heart-wrenching, so very difficult to hear and it's The media should be useful for this and not for showing illusion things to people. There are so many movies that show illusion to people. People are distracted by a lot of things and they forget their own soul and they forget other people's soul too. And many people in the world are deluded, they are like in a dream. But I think that human people are all linked together and they are on this planet to help each other. You don't need pity from anyone. You just need solidarity. As it's something that is normal. And I will do my best to release the videos and let's pray together and so that help comes to you.
Yes, thank you very much for your help.
Thank you so much. ก็ไปคุณน่ะเจอได้เลยอีอยู่ด้วยอ๋อโหจนเราผิดแต่เคสเลยเหรอเนาะดีนักงานการลูกคนนี้อภัยดีเนาะอีอยู่ว่าดีเราประเสริฐต้องอยากเนาะแต่ทุกสิ่งเนี่ยจองจาไปว่าตําแหน่งเดียวตําแหน่งเดียวสอบสอบดูเนี่ยต้องลุ้มอยากดูตัวสุดาไปครับอืมเพชรสินสงก็တော့ทุกข์แต่หมดปุ๋ยแต่เนี่ยเราต้องทุกข์แต่ตั้วจิมาครับอ่าดีไม่เปลี่ยนจริงครับ
I really want you to send this EU organization, the EU, the three president of EU, and then the International Human Rights Organization, and give them the information that we don't want to go back to Burma. We really want to go to that country, and we really want to be registered. We send information to the EU organization and then the Obama, but they don't give us any answer about the information. They don't take any action on the information. If they don't change this 2008 constitution, if they do election in 2015, there is no way that we can improve Burma.
Yes, because of the army seat in the parliament. And also Aung San Suu Kyi, her husband is not from here. So she's not allowed also. And many things also that she also forgot about the people.
The thing that we want is not they have rule that a person who work in the military have chance to participate in the election, but we don't want like this. We want all people to can participate in the election.
Ara di tamra surha. Myma nainga da midu su phit thai ya me so lo chin.
We just want a president is a person who is we just want a president to be any of Burma people. A Burmese.
Do sa su ji tamra phu su chin lo chu sa ja.
We don't just want to try the Aung San Suu Kyi to be a president. If she have ability to become a president, she can become a president. The main thing that I totally disagree that
national polity.
The national polity was influenced by the military.
I don't like this.
When the Aung San Suu Kyi said that she will change the 2008 constitution. There are two groups that who would like to change the 2008 constitution and who doesn't want to, who don't want to change the 2008 constitution. Because of this violin, many people were arrested. Even though they can, they arrest the prisoner, the criminal, they cannot, they don't know that who control this person. In my point of view, I thought that the military and then the press, the government and then
UNDP,
the UNDP are the, they work together for this problem. So the two groups that would like to change and wouldn't like to change are happen in the military and government and then the
UNDP,
and then the UNDP. A group of people who doesn't want to, who didn't want to change the 2008 constitution, they collect each other and they start the
violence.
The main things who control the crime is, the answer is the government. The government control the crime to do the violence and then, yes, the violence happened in Burma.
Yes, I heard that there are many crimes which are not solved. Yes, no justice.
He thought that the two groups the one group is Dan Shui. The second president Di Ang Miu. They are one group who didn't agree with the 2008 constitution. The group that agree are Dr. Simon Khan and Man Shui.
Shui Man.
They agree. Because of the group there who didn't agree, they cannot find the real situation about the violence.
Now
General Tan Xue take a retire and then he asked Mei Online to take his place.
Mei Online didn't
listen to the president of Burma.
Because when
we make peace in Burma, Mei Online didn't say that he agreed or not. When the people negotiate for the peace, he fight with Kachin ethnic group. Now the situation is if Mei Online decided to do, they will do. If Mei Online not decided to do, they will not do. And even the president cannot give the cannot influence Mei Online. So in my point of view, Mei Online is not obey the General Tan Xue. Because when he went to China, the Chinese president welcomed him. In the past, when the Burma government go to China, president never meet with them. So General Tan Xue cannot control Mei
Online.
So if Mei Online control all the whole country, the military will become again, not the democracy. When Aung San Suu Kyi came back from the overseas, she will change the 2008 constitution, and if she changed, there will be a big problem in Burma.